Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Elom, and today I have with me all the five lashes of SOXO Rosé. He's branded, he's going into branding now. He has his own makeup brand. He started with a silicone blender, and when I saw his lashes, I so much liked most of them. So I want to show you how the lashes look on me. Maybe it will give you a rough idea of how it will also look on you and you.
This is the first one. This is 747M Vegas. Yeah, so how does it look? Okay, so I have my second lash here. This is Brooklyn 43. This is a little dramatic. So the drama queens, this is for you. Yeah, so let's see how the third one looks. So this is my third lash. This is 560 WSB Jessie. I personally love this so well. I like it so much. I mean, it's so natural and lightweight. So that's a Jessie for you. I have no lash of my own at all, so this can be like my go-to lash. What do you think? Yeah. So this is the fourth one. It's also a little dramatic, and it's called 415 Miami. So to the Miami queen, this is what we have for you. Miami. Ouch! I have one more to go, and my eyes are watering right now. Have to be quick. This is the last one. Is 560 DW New York, and this is how it looks. Yeah, it's also very natural. So let me know which one was your favorite. Put that in the comment section below. And also, if you want to purchase some, you can get it from Ultimate Glamour. I'll put their number in the description box. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And I have a surprise for you, for all of you who watch this. Sit down. Yes. So the first two to comment on the lash and the one that looks good on me are going to get 2 lashes each. Then the next two, one will get a free makeover from myself, and the other one will get a free makeover from to slay your face. So there'll be 4 lucky winners. How much that costs? That's 200 CDs I'm giving you for free. This only happens
just
on my channel.
Just for subscribing and for watching.
And for get a free makeover from me. Free. Just like that. So thank you for watching. Comment below and then give me a thumbs up. No. This, yes. Bye.